In reality, you should all be heading for intermission right now. But because the program is a little bit short in this part of the show, and we need some filler material, I have been brought out here to conduct a piece of shit, basically, ladies and gentlemen, called Food Gathering in Post-Industrial America, 1992. And this will be a dramatic reading featuring Hilery Sturt.
Food Gathering in Post-Industrial America, 1992. When the last decrepit factory has dumped its final load of toxic waste into the water supply and shipped its last badly manufactured, incompetently designed consumer thing. We gaze in astonishment as the denizens of new, perfect America.
New, perfect America.
Dine on rats. Styrofoam packing pellets. All floating in a broth of tritium-enriched sewage.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now, if you'll all rise. Thank you. Kathy, would you give them just one more before they go to drink white wine upstairs? Thank you very much. Good night. And it is now officially time for intermission.